My name is Kelsi Worrell Dahlia. I'm a 2016 US Olympian and professional swimmer. I'm originally from South Jersey, but I've been living in Louisville, Kentucky for 7 years. I grew up in a suburb in South Jersey, lived in the same house my whole life. I loved the neighborhood I grew up in. We had a pool down the street, which is where I lived all during the whole summer. I have 5 younger siblings, so it's really loud in my house, and we have a ton of fun when we're all together. Now that we're older, we didn't always get along growing up, but now we have a really good time, and I've got awesome parents who are super supportive no matter how I perform, and I have all happy memories growing up. I tried a few different sports growing up. I did some clogging. I was involved in Girl Scouts, 4-H, piano. But when I was 7, I joined my neighborhood swim team, and at first I really did not like it. It was really cold and really early in the morning, and I cried my first few practices actually, but pretty soon I started making friends and I started to get better in the sport and decided that that was a sport I was going to stick with. I was pretty decent swimming growing up. I made some like junior national teams and like our zone team, which was good for the area, but I knew that there was such a small percentage of people that would make the Olympic team or that would make the national team, and so I never thought that that could be me, but I was good enough that I was able to get recruited to colleges, and I knew that I wanted to keep swimming because first I really enjoyed the sport, and second I needed to get some scholarship to go to college. So I took a few recruiting trips and I really fell in love with the University of Louisville. I liked the campus, the coaches, the pool, and I also got connected to the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and that was something I grew up doing. My faith was really important to me, and I knew I wanted to continue to grow in my faith in college. I've always struggled with asthma growing up, and coming to U of L, I struggled with that a little bit too, and kind of had to overcome that to get mentally tougher as well. After my freshman year, I had my first injury, which was an upper right ankle sprain, and that was first really painful physically, but also emotionally too. I wasn't as connected with the team, and I went to my big meet for that summer trying to qualify for the national team, and I cried after each one of my races because it hurt physically, but also I wasn't winning and I wasn't impressing anyone. I think that was a big challenge for me, was I wanted to impress people, and at the time it was really, really difficult, but I can look back and I'm grateful for those lessons I learned, that my purpose in swimming is to glorify God and it's not to win. So I learned that I can still glorify God with my attitude. It doesn't have to be my performance. So when I graduated U of L and finished my eligibility, I became a professional swimmer. And it's different than other sports because we don't have a draft. So it just means that I was making money. So I have a lot of awesome support in town in Louisville. And so a couple businesses decided to partner with me. And then I have a partnership with one of the swim companies. And then I do some things with USA Swimming as well. I do some appearances with them, and they have a stipend based on your world ranking. So it's really competitive to keep the sponsorships because they're based on my world ranking. It was a little overwhelming at first when I first became pro. I was trying to get advice from other girls and guys around the country, and I learned a lot. And what was most important was to learn that my journey is my own and it's not what these other people's looked like. And I had to learn to say no to some things. That was the biggest advice Coach Arthur gave me, was say no to some good things so I can say yes to some better things. I met my husband my first year at U of L. We got married in 2017. We have a little puppy. Her name is Kiwi, after our honeymoon in New Zealand. We have a home in Louisville. We've made Louisville our home. We have an awesome church here at Southeast, and we love being connected and plugged in there. And I really want to have a family. I love growing up in a with a lot of siblings. I don't know if I want six kids, but we don't know if we'll stay in Louisville or not, but there's a lot of what ifs after that. But I know that we love Louisville and we love being here.